and rogues would battle throughout the arena, out through the WWE Universe, trying to destroy one another just 6 nights in advance of their clash inside Hell in a Cell. You want to talk about high impact? Watch this and listen. Rhodes driving Rollins through the barricade back to ringside, but things would continue to devolve. Emotions at an all-time high, and as Rhodes and Rollins brawled, WWE officials were forced to separate the two, which was much easier said than done.
Yeah, well, we had about a dozen officials out there, just to give you an idea, about a dozen officials attempting to separate Cody Rhodes and Seth Rollins. That's just so much rage, so much disdain between these two, and finally, Cody Rhodes would be taken out of the arena, or so we thought.
Rhodes would return. More chaos would ensue. If this is any sort of a glimpse into what awaits this coming Sunday, Hell in a Cell premium live event, streaming live WWE on Peacock. Seth freaking Rollins, one-on-one with the American Nightmare.